Wouldn't it be great to have a tool where you could find out exactly what your ex was referring to when he told you something? Well, now we're going to analyze deeply as we dissect the three most popular things your ex will say after a breakup. Speaking of things we don't want to say, what I'd like to do is focus our attention on some of the most popular things your ex can say after a breakup, and that makes you wonder what he really means by that. Well, we identify the three main things you wonder about. I hate you. Never talk to me again. It's not you, it's me. 1. I hate you. That really scares. And many men and women have the same reaction when their ex says I hate you. Now, the first thing I want to tell you is that you are really going to trust action versus the theory of words. Take everything he said with a grain of salt. If your ex's actions don't line up with hating you, chances are he won't hate you. But what could be going through his mind to make him say something like that? Well, there are many things that could be happening in your mind, but what you really have to understand is that the breaks are very emotional. When emotions are full, logic decays. We often say things we don't want to say. When your ex says I hate you, what he really means is I hate how this whole situation makes me feel. That is understandable. 2. Never talk to me again. It's quite common for your ex to tell you this. My first advice is not to become too emotional or bother you about it. 85% of people who come to seek our help and go through a breakup usually contact their ex at some point forward. Therefore, do not take it as personal. But that said, there are two situations that we have to talk about in relation to this. One is good and the other is not. The first thing you should realize is if your ex told you never to talk to me again during a hot moment or during a breakup, or any kind of highly emotional state. The second situation is if you really feel completely upset. So, if your ex says this in the heat of the moment, he probably doesn't mean it. On the other hand, it is bad news if you were really upset, you probably mean it. When your ex tells you, oh, never talk to me again does not mean forever. As I said, 85% of people end up getting back in touch with their ex. It is not a kind of thing forever. Simply hinder your chances a bit. Let's go to the last for what you're wondering. 3. It's not you, it's me. I don't know how to tell you this, so I'm just going to say it. I have no problem giving you bad news. In fact, I'm not here to be your friend. I'm here to help you, and sometimes that means telling you things you don't want to hear. So, here we go. If your ex says it's not you, it's me, it's an excuse, and believe me, there are many ways to say it. So what the hell happened? What went wrong in your relationship? So here is an in-depth explanation of the scale of attraction and will be directly linked to it's not you, it's me. 10. It is the highest point of the attraction scale. It can't be better than this. Now, 1 is the lowest point of the attraction scale, it cannot be worse than 1. So let me explain what happened during your relationship that made your ex say it's not you, it's me. Basically, let's imagine that when you started dating your ex you were an 8 on the scale. But then, let's say that after 3 months, the honeymoon period fades and instead you're 6 on the scale. Well, suddenly your ex starts looking and says, he or she is not as good as when I started dating him or her. Then a few more months passed and, suddenly, you have a 4 on the scale. Holy God, you have cut your attraction in half. At this point, your ex is probably saying, I think I need to find someone else. And that's where he starts a break with you and says, it's not you, it's me. In an effort not to hurt your feelings. So many men and women who understand this line and understand what happened here get depressed and eat ice cream. But I tend to see it very differently. I see it as the best opportunity. What opportunity do you have to go from a 4 to a 10? Imagine if you did that. Imagine if you run into your ex one day and you have transformed from a 4 to a 10. Well, your ex is going to crash thinking that maybe the grass was not so green on the other side. Try it. Realize if you can do it. I dare you. We give you the knowledge of great experts and people who have managed to win back your ex and who can also help you in this difficult time. Click here below and benefit from our experience and our proven strategy. You deserve the opportunity of a happy future with your ex. Subscribe, share and comment. Thank you.